My name is Sophia, and this is how kids have to go fast on these. So you don't forget. Soon I'm gonna put them off, and I don't want you to forget how kids, little kids like me, 6 years old, 6 year olds, people know how to ride crutches fast. First, you put them up when a few friends want to help you at school. They put you up. You stand up with one foot, you put them on, not on here, up here. You hold them on tight, very tight. First, you gotta do little steps like this. And you're doing bigger steps, and bigger steps, and bigger steps, until you're ready to do two steps, huge steps, and the whole wide world you can ever see. So if you be afraid, you'll fall in these big steps. If you're not afraid, you won't fall. So this is how you do that. You step. That's how you do huge steps. And how to take it fast, you go like this, and this, and this, and this. That's how you do it. I hope you enjoy your next show. Bye-bye.